Welcome to 20-Second Baseball Lessons. On today's show, what happens when a runner passes another base runner? Rule 509B9 tells us that the runner who is behind and does the passing is called out, and the lead runner just continues as normal. There is no appeal. Nobody has to be tagged. The umpire should just automatically call the passing runner out right away. Hope that didn't drag on too long for you. Thanks for watching.